Who that win, chat? But yeah, we out here, you know what I mean? Thanks for coming in already, people. Definitely not going to be pushing out further from shore today. Shark. Shark, chat. Shark, let's catch him. It's a shark. He's coming to our chum. He wants it. He wants it. Let's get him. Eat my thing, shark. Eat my thing. Find it and eat it. Back in the sun. Where did he go? Little shark. Did you see that little guy? Oh, he's back. Oh, he's going to go for it. Oh, there he is. Come and get it. Come and get it. You know you want it. Come and find it. Oh, he saw it. He wants it, chat. He wants it. He's coming. He wants it. No, don't do it. I took it from him. We're back. Coming for it. Oh, my God. He got it. Fish on. Oh, they're so much fun. Oh, I love when they come up and act like this. He's going to cut me off. Most likely. Actually, that jig head's right in front of his mouth. I have a chance. I think he's going to get me, but I have a chance here. Let's get him if we can. He's going to freak out a little bit more. We're shark fishing, chat. We're shark fishing. Gotta get that jig head out of his mouth. We'll have a better chance here. He's probably going to cut us off, but here we go. 1, 2, 3. Whee! Fish on. Watch your toes. Oh my God. Easy, buddy. Be chill. Flop it out. Please let go of the... Oh, no. I need to control him. What happened? Did he just come off the hook?
Yeah, he broke.
He cut me off? Just let him do his thing. If he goes over, it's okay. You don't want to do anything too crazy here. Maybe you can take the rod now.
I got you.
Thank you, man. Stay. We got him. It happened after all. We're shark fishing, chat. We're shark fishing already. Look at him. He's so beautiful, actually. Look at that beautiful shark. Another either black tip or spinner. No, the hook's still in it. These guys have sharks. Their skin is leather. You gotta really go for it.
Here we go.
We're shark fishing, chat. A little black tip or spinner. I'm guessing, you know, I'm not sure if black tips have that black anal fin when they're young like this. But we're going to try to get a quick release on them. That looks like a good fish.
Here we go.
If we can get the net. We're shark fishing, chat. Go, buddy. Go. He goes. Nice, dude. You kind of ease up on it now. There's not many rocks around.
Keep it tight. Yep.
Good one. Got the net over here, man. You'll get it. Nice and easy right this way. That might be a keeper mutton already. Ooh, not bad at all. In the net, let's go! We'll see if he makes it or not, but that's what we're here for, people. That's what we're here for. It might be a hair under, but GCG's doing work already, chat. There's fish here, it's happening. Let's go. That one's in, oh my God, lens wipe. We need a measure. Thank you. No, it's all good. You're good there? Let's go, people. Hopefully it's over 18. I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe no. Look at this. It's happening already. Beautiful fish. Be easy, bud. Be chill. I'm trying to grab you. Got a good handful of fish here. Can't even grab him. He's that big. I can't get my hand around him. Wait for it. Here you go, see if this is possible to get out of there. If you can see it real good. Okay. Now close. Oh, buddy. Let's go. That's over 18 for sure. That's a 19-incher, people. They got to be 18 to keep. And you can see clearly over 18 right there. Beautiful fish, people. I'd love to be able to show you guys. Nice, dude. That's amazing. Keeper mutton. Hopefully, Gerthy's going to get one here. I would love that. On that light hook, too. Wow. Cutting it off and going to just retie. Got to actually get that thing in there, though. you get the pliers, I can get that. One for the box already, people. There you go. I might have bent that, but not bad at all. Let me give you guys a proper look at this beautiful fish. Where's the sun? Behind me here? Mutton snapper, people. We love them so much.
Oh, wow. Look at Valhu just went nuts. Something blew up on him.
I'm missing it. I want to show these people the fish, though. One track mind here. This is what happens. I'm trying to give y'all the show. Dang. I'm telling you, people, my hands aren't what they used to be. Fingers stuck in his gill too. There you go, a keeper mutton snapper. That one's going in the box. GCG doing work on them. We found a good fish already. Hopefully we're going to find bigger ones. Beautiful mutton snapper. They're so tasty too. This is going to be part of our fish cleaning stream later today. Can't be mad about that. Man, that hook got wrecked. Oh, that was probably from the shark. Nice, people. Get in there. Let's go, people. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. That's a